Secure communication with human asset established. Good work, human asset. Welcome to your personal user interface. On the right you can see all of the items available for craft. On the left side of your interface, you can see the resources required to build your desired item. Below it you can see the items that you currently possess and the items in your vicinity. If you have gathered the resource, good work. That still knife is 87% adequate. Be careful though. Crafting an item does not automatically place it in your inventory. You need to pick the item up from the vicinity. Please do so now. Good work. Did you know that 52% of human assets forget their crafted tools in the field? This is why we have decided to add this part of the tutorial for new human assets. Now let's use your new knife to craft yourself a weapon. On Scum Island there are many dangers and you will need to be able to defend yourself. To begin, cut down a bush. Good work. You are progressing at an adequate level. To craft a spear, utilize the same steps you use to craft a stone knife. Congratulations, human asset. You have completed the basic survival simple craft. Secure communication with human asset established. Welcome to the basic survival bag crafting tutorial. During your time on the Scum Island, you will need to carry numerous assets with you to survive. In this tutorial, we will learn how to expand your inventory space with a useful human utility. A bag. To start, you will need to sacrifice your clothes. Please cut your undershirt and your pants into rags. Good work. Rags are very useful for human assets. They can be utilized for crafting items or to prevent the leaking of human body parts. I believe the term is bleeding. In this tutorial we will focus on the crafting aspect of rags. To proceed, please cut two of your newly acquired rags into rag strips. Good work. Rag strips have the same basic functionality as rags. With your new rag strips you are now eligible to craft an improvised rope through your crafting interface. Please do so now. Good work. You have now met all requirements to craft an improvised courier backpack. Please do so now. Congratulations, human asset. You are now qualified to run around and pretend you're a mule. That was my joking algorithm. It is still in early access. If you want to secure communication with human net, on the right you can see the items you can craft in this world. Just like before. Go down the list until you find the blueprints section. Here you can find all of the blueprints you are eligible to craft. For now, we will focus on building a shelter. Please pick a shelter from your interface and place it where you most see fit. As you can see, the shelter you placed is not yet real. It is a virtual reality 3D image projected to you through your VCU. Its purpose is to show you how and where your structure will be built before you build it. To build your shelter, you will need to place the required materials into your blueprint. To start, please cut a bush. You remember how to trim bushes, don't you? Good work. Your bush cutting technique is improving at a good pace every 2.7 seconds. Now please take one stick and place it in your shelter 3D image.
Your boy is back.
Good work. As you can see, your resource is automatically utilized into a blueprint if required. Once you place all the required materials into a blueprint, your structure will be complete. Please finish building your shelter to continue.
Have you done the tutorial yet?
Well, I'm trying to build that base. I need like wood. And then I'm now loading back into it, but yeah, my energy's like down to 0%. I don't actually know how to get the wood.
You might need to make an axe so you can chop down a tree.
And for an axe, if I die, do I lose everything?
Yeah, you'll have to run back to your body.
For some reason my camera's blurry. Why is it not focusing on me? I Oh, this is running the 1080p webcam. There we go. In focus, and I'm eating, and what? Right, axe, metal axe. We need...
Yeah, there's a basic one that's like literally two stones and a stick or something.
Big stone axe. Are you heading my way, or are you doing your own thing?
I'm in C form, just doing the tutorial bit. Be better if you come up this way, because D4 is the C.
Yeah, but I've just got to finish this shelter. And then I can just abandon it. So we can fall. Most of that weather's bad out there. I don't believe it. Yeah, I think the game's having one big fun. Hey!
I've put my gain sense down to low while I'm up near the sea.
What's that?
I've put my game settings down to low.
Well, I'm just cutting bushes, but... Tree bark rope, tree bark rope. Five sticks and a stone. Thank you. fucking low on hydration. Get all the materials and craft.
Excellent work. You have now completed your shift. Your usefulness in this world increased by 13.2%. You have now completed basic survival blueprints tutorial. If you want to resume your training, please activate the next tutorial. Secure channel closed. Secure communication with human asset established. Welcome, human asset, to the final stage of basic survival training. During your time on the Scum Island, or in other words, the rest of your life, you will gather numerous items that you will need to keep. It is a natural thing as all human assets require high maintenance to function. Let's begin by placing a wooden chest blueprint where you most see fit. Good work. Just as before, you will need to place the required materials into your blueprint before it is finished. Let us start by cutting down a tree. Trees are the best and useful source of materials on the Scum Island. To cut down a tree, you will need to craft yourself an axe. The time has come to impress me with what you have learned. Please craft a stone axe.
Missing a log, aren't you?
No. It says small stone axe head, long wooden stick, tree bark rope. Tree bark rope. That, and then the long wooden stick.
Stone axes, one axe head, two sticks, three rope.
Take fucking Do I have to complete this tutorial?
You don't have to.
I'm just gonna fucking be here all day. I've got basically no energy, no hydration.
Yeah, you'll never have energy. No, you don't get energy until you start cooking proper meat on a fire and stuff.
I mean for the hydration there.
Hydration, you only need to find a bottle of water or a river or something. Or run up to where I am, the city, there's all like vending machines and stuff.
If you bring your map up. I can't hear you. I'm just watching your stream so I can see on your map. So you are
you might find a car or something on the way.
Is it best to use roads then?
Yeah, because you might find like quad bikes and stuff at farms.
Fucking tell me that now, didn't you? Even dirt roads?
They're the best.
Huh? Might you find them on dirt roads?
Yeah.
Excellent work. Your learning capacity is pretty impressive for a human asset. Now please cut down a tree with your new stone axe. Your destroying habits are most impressive. To proceed, you will need to create 8 wooden planks and 2 tree bark ropes. You can cut wooden planks from wooden logs and craft tree bark ropes from your crafting interface. Please do so now.
Is there like an auto forward run, or not forward one, but auto move forward button?
Shift W, I think.
Shift W. Oh.
Well, I've got your rifle and a drink when you get it.
I don't think I'm going to get there, but thanks. By the looks of this, I take it vehicles.
Depends if people hoard them. I think that's a safe zone.
Okay.
You'll probably find drinks in there if you can find the nightclub.
Good work. Your woodworking skills are quite enjoyable to observe. Now please demonstrate your comprehension of the blueprint mechanic by finishing a wooden chest.
I'm entering into some sort of base.
If it was in the force field, it's a safe zone. If it's outside of that, there might be robots.
Nothing in here. So is this permanent safe zone or temporary?
Permanent.
Music. Rob Kager. Nick. Why is it not helping my hydration?
It can take a minute.
Excellent work, human asset. Your presentation of skill and learning capacity has increased my affinity towards you by 0.8%. You have now completed basic survival tutorial. Congratulations.
Any idea?
I hope you understand that in reality all of this does not matter because the universe is finite and you will 100% die anyway. If you want to activate any of the other tutorials, you can do so through your journal interface. Secure channel closed.
Hydration and stuff should go up over time, because as you digest it, sort of thing.
Okay, we're in not lose right now. Yeah, that fucking drinks for days here. Right, I'm gonna get out of this complex.
Keep an eye out for a toolbox.
I've got one. It seems like there's a said can you see it on the map, like a little care package? Is that worth getting or not?
There might be people there. But it does give you good stuff. If you get a weapon or a cloven one.
It's right next to me, do you think I can go for it or not?
Yeah, why not? We got layers.
This is true. I'm literally on the yellow road next to it. Here it is. What have we got? How'd you open the fucking
door? I think it's got a vault door on one end.
Guns. Right. Drop. What's that?
Yeah.
Handguns. Too many guns. You're still in that same spot.
Yeah.
Just bring your map up a sec. Ah, so are you more towards the top right corner now?
Going to where the H is. You won't see it on your map. It's where my shelter is. Marks its home.
So on where that river is, a still better crossing over in C4. Or are you now about to cross over the river?
No, I'm not crossing over the river.
Cool.
If you just take that white road that crosses over the river,
yeah,
and then turn right at the end, I'm like on that little U bit, basically.
Or I could just follow the river, couldn't I? As long as I'm on the right side. Nah, I'll go to that U bit, like you said.
Just don't get too close to the buildings that are shown on that map, because that's a little military base. just needs your toolbox.
Hook. A boar, I think. Or a bear. Is there bears in it?
Yeah.
Can you just bring your map up again? Fuck, you're all the way up there.
Welcome to base.
You want that, don't you?
Sent you an invite to squad. I don't know how you accept it though.
Do you need a gun? I've got these guns, but I'm guessing no bullets.
I put some bullets in one of them boxes. I don't know if they're any good. If you put shelter down, then it should mark this area as home. So you get that H on your map.
I'm just gonna unload everything in the boxes.
In the tree stumps, you can get grubs to eat. And there's some mushrooms around the trees as well.
Just had a search, but nothing now. I'm just trying to do what I can to build this base up. Need sticks. Can you eat mushrooms then?
Yeah, I think the poisonous ones are the bright red ones.
Ah, okay. Well, these are called rams. Doesn't seem to be giving me anything in the vicinity, which is a Okay, we've got plenty of sticks. Which is good, isn't it, mate? It's got been a while since you've played this.
Yeah.
So saying I really need to urinate, how do I do it?
Hold tab. Suddenly red. Pale plank in the way.
Oh, I've done it. Done the tutorial. How do you like that? Right, I'm gonna have to go, mate.
Cool, there might be a base there next time you log in.
Hopefully, well, I've got 11 hours in Ipswich tomorrow, and then Norwich Friday, so yeah, Saturday, I've got the weekend off, I've got Hal, but yeah, weekend is, on our next we'll be on.
Sweet.
Alright, let's log out. Pretty quick. What happens if you force log out? You lose
it. It might not save everything that you've done within the last 10 minutes.
Ah, okay. Well, we've done the shelter. Some good stuff. Nobody followed. Nobody subscribed.
Fuck, that made me jump.
Thank you.